This is the story of a day in the life of a co-educational boarding school. The school stands high on a hill and overlooks the town of Saffron Walden. Early in the morning, 300 boys and girls are still asleep. Soon, however, they will be aroused from their slumbers by the harsh clanging of an early morning bell. The boys jump out of bed and rush downstairs to the washroom. The girls also get washed, but they're not so keen about it. The unearthly hour of 7:30, the gong goes for breakfast. Hurry up, you'll be late. After breakfast, the younger members of the school have to get on with cleaning. Some of these, of course, are not saying about it. The upper members of the school find it a good time to work. Others read the morning newspaper. Some people go onto the field to relax before assembly. Everybody now goes to morning lessons. Members of staff refresh themselves sometimes before these begin. Oh. take science on. These don't. Quarter past 11. It's recess time. Everybody rushes. But where are they rushing? What's the big attraction? Every day it's the same. Rush, rush, rush. Answer is easily guessed. Quarter past 11 is feeding time. One slice each. For some reason, the boys get two slices. Inside, he gets four slices. School milk. She loves it. Members of staff also love their recess.